Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
What's going on, guys? Sumbutch119 here, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 Main Story. Now, in the last episode, we had done and fought the Empire off in the Battle for Theed. Or Battle of Theed. I don't remember which one I fucking named it. Anyways, we did all that. We then joined the Rebellion to build the New Republic. But of course, somewhere off in the galaxy, it's a certain person who likes to do things his own way. I'm talking about Han Solo. Now, we are now going to be playing as him at Takodana. Wow, it sounded like I said Taco. Takodana. Whatever. You know what I mean? You saw the last episode. Alright, anyway, so we're going to do that. Somebody's been talking behind our back about this. Somebody's leaking information in that area. So, what we're going to do is try and find out who it is. Do you know the routine? Let's go ahead and jump into it. Alright, let's get on into it. Now, what I have to do is, I don't know, hold on. Collect information about Paldora. Fuck, who do I go to about that? Fuck. What did I fucking do? That's weird. Whatever. Come on, damn it!
Karate! Good to see you! Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Okay. This guy's a dick. I don't know what I did to him.
Tactical thinking of something like Cubicot. The simplicity of getting those blades.
I don't know what I did to him.
Makes me feel like
the Republic doesn't care about you. Neither does the Empire. Choose your side.
There's only one side.
Your side.
I can't talk to you when you're like this.
Fucking hell, where am I supposed to find information? I'm hearing a lot of stuff into it. Where else am I supposed to go exactly? This is one of those things where I have to really search around. It's a bearded
you're
guy.
Sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time.
I'm going upstairs now. Okay. Moving hell fast. One of them is downstairs. Damn it! Fuck.
It's just a ring.
Wow, one of them sent you fuck downstairs. Shit. Okay.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Okay. It's upstairs. Someone's about to get shot right now. Come on. Where am I going?
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
Understand something here. Munyak wool has no price for me. I mean that literally. I'd do anything to feel that fuzz.
It's the truth.
You must be the guy.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marin Zane gold?
Must be nice, right?
The fuck? On a top floor?
I expect I'll get to meet a Wookiee very soon, if you know what I mean, wink wink. You don't know what I mean, do you?
You look like Darth Maul. So how am I supposed to get to the top floor?
Don't forget my order, please, another Marin Zane gold.
Fuck.
I've never actually met a Wookiee, but I've read all about them. They're absolutely fascinating. Han Solo. I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh. Okay. You want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Whatever.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go then.
All right, let's go.
I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've got to be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
You better. You are following me, right? You're so fucking
slow.
Tell me
how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot. Particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know him.
Can't say that I do.
He's rather intense.
Why is that?
This way.
Yeah, I know.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Friends of yours?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting.
That's just my fault. It's his.
We gotta move.
We best be moving to hide.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
Are you serious?
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of, well, scoundrels.
And?
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon. Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, you do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
What?
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is a statistician, probably in disguise. Keep your eyes open.
Damn, I can't fucking think around. I have to go in and fucking shoot.
Sewage pumps, power supply.
Well, gonna have to. As long as I can keep him away from the area.
Get some Han Solo.
Shut up, don't say my name. Gonna have to.
Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots?
Yes. Go. Come on.
The data cube is here. Somewhere.
Dude, you seriously don't remember where the fuck it was?
Nothing here.
Oh my god. At least it's very few locations. Gotta be in here. Here it is.
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them!
Oh shit, I've noticed.
get their attention.
Shit.
Where is the Kashyyyk intelligence?
We're near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
Oh, great. They would have noticed that.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out.
Nope.
The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
Damn it! Because of you, that's you'll shut your fucking mouth. I got spotted.
Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees? Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Damn it, dude, come on.
The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet you.
Shut the fuck up! God, I want to shoot him!
Is it because Maz is angry at you? I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well you know Maz.
Okay, now, shut your fucking mouth.
But we need to find the shrine.
Oh shit, shut up.
Be over here.
Safe and sound.
Fuck.
Focus your fire.
Where are they?
Nicely done, my dear friend.
Shut up. God. Oh, really? Do you think I haven't noticed?
Yeah, it could work.
There we go.
We should run now.
Oh, what health? What health? Can I survive? The answer is yes. Very easily.
I have to say, I love watching you work. Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
Are you?
I'll find it.
I mean, I'm gonna have to. Well, that was easy.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Damn it, dude. Right.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
Since I'm taking you.
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
Why do I have this guy?
Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Where do you think we're headed?
Return fire!
That was fucking easy. Ah, it must be Chewie.
Get ready.
Poked your head out like a little gopher.
Chewie, get the Falcon ready. We gotta get out of here quick.
Are you kidding me? He shot it! Fucking hell. Oh shit.
Shut up and run, would you, pal?
Yes, please.
I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
I see an officer!
Saw an officer. Poor guy. Yeah, his face is no more. Let's go, let's go. Son of a bitch.
Set the ball.
Go. I noticed. God damn it. Hello there.
Another shuttle coming in. Look out.
No shit. Come on, man.
You're right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day.
Ugh.
This will be loud.
Why is there so many?
Imperial heavy.
Holy. Fucking.
Hey, maybe today's not so bad after all.
General, so
fuck!
Would you, pal?
Damn it!
I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly. Don't get too close.
Nah, damn it. Ow, fuck. God damn it, where am I getting shot at? Damn it, stop it! Oh, you're fucking joking, right? Again? Finally. Yeah, I'll take out a bunch of them. I think I'm gonna throw you on the ground. Damn it.
Another shuttle coming in. Look out!
Shut up, will you?
You're right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day.
Huh. Yeah. This ain't fun, man. Can someone shut him up, please?
Hey, maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is ID Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Oh, what brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
Now take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Shut up!
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Oh my god.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Well, I guess you're right about that. Ooh, yes! I wanna fly. Now, how is flying this gonna be? God, she's pissed.
I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Why? He was with me. Fuck, damn it.
We're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
No, right now I honestly wouldn't care what she likes. Oh, fuck, yeah, this will take him out quickly.
Fighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
God damn it! Whoa! Damn it!
I don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Come on! Fuck!
This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit!
Yes, please.
No, wait! I'll behave!
Fuck, dude. Like, that guy's so fucking annoying. Damn it!
I see a tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it.
That's one cannon. Whoa! That would be perfect if that ship wasn't moving.
Take him down, please.
I see him. Firing. You're clear.
Thanks, Aiden.
Fuck you, goddammit. Oh, this shit's not easy. Fuck. This ship is easy to fly, though. Oof. Speed up a little bit. Pull back. Down a bit. Damn it. Damn, that didn't work. Fuck out. Whoa, too fast. Not doing that. Fuck. Here we go. Damn it. Oh, oh my god, I was close. Can I just go through one flying mission without fucking crashing? Oh, damn, well that's already proving to not fucking work. Ah, oh, damn. Come on. Let's take those things out. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah! The hell was that? Damn it. Go into the air. Okay, now that I'm up here, let's go ahead and keep a good eye. Not what I want to lock on to! Fucking. Damn it. Why?! Right.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Ah, damn it.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Why not? He was with me.
General. We're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
I don't fucking care at this point, man.
Fertile squad, form up.
Not again!
Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Come on, damn it. What the hell? What?
Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean these men.
Ah, nah, fucking suck at this. Suck at this.
I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. I can't hit those.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah. Let's do this. Put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
Get him out of here, please. Damn.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive.
God damn it. Might try so hard just to take that out.
Yahoo!
Finally! Fuck. What? Now I gotta destroy all these?
That's one tie down. One less fighter to worry about.
Wait, where'd that big ass ship go?
Enemy on your rear. Take him down, please!
I see him! Firing! You're clear!
Thanks, Aiden!
Come on, damn it! What the hell?
That did the trick!
God damn it! Come on, damn it! God damn.
Nice. One to go.
Oh, yeah, he's mine.
That had better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out.
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, right. I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
You can't be kidding me.
See you there.
Ah, dude. That was fucking hard.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily.
All right.
She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you.
Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
Mm. You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Hmm.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
I like how Dell's dressed.
Those searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
Okay. Ah!
No! Alright, I'll be doing this episode in a little bit. Now, leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you want more. That'll be the end of this episode. And as always, I will see you guys in another one of my episodes. Stick around next time, Bot Soldiers. Bot Leader out.